preview.
An earthquake has hit right near the Iranian nuclear power plant just a couple hours ago. And let me just tell you, there is damage. The University of Tehran Seismology Center said that the epicenter of the earthquake was in a sparsely populated region around 80 kilometers from the Bashar nuclear plant. Now, this plant was built by the Russians in Iran. Bashar has a 1,000-megawatt reactor, nuclear reactor, built by Russia that became operational in 2011. This moderately strong 5.9 magnitude earthquake hit this morning, a couple hours ago, about 2.5 hours ago, hit Iran's southern region of Bashar, home to the country's only nuclear power plant, without causing casualties. Slight damage has been reported in the area. We believe the nuclear plant is okay, but this is not the first time that an earthquake has happened near this plant. The University of Tehran Seismology Center said the epicenter of the earthquake hit was a sparsely populated area, 80 kilometers, only 50 miles from the plant. Now, the head of emergency services said no one was killed or wounded in this quake. The Bashar nuclear facility has a 1,000-megawatt reactor. The Russians built it, as we said. It became operational in 2011. It has reached full capacity by the year 2012. Iran sits on top of several fault lines and has been hit by a series of earthquakes since November of 2017. Ever since, they have been very vocally threatening Israel. They've been hit with quake after quake after quake. As a matter of fact, yesterday's headline is Iran going to attack Israel? And the Iranians had a military parade, and they said they were going to annihilate Israel. And then they get hit with an earthquake real close to their nuclear facility. Remember last year, November of 2017, they had a 7.3 magnitude earthquake, a mega quake that killed 620 people in the western province of Iran near the border with Iraq. Is the Israelis or is someone have the capability of causing these earthquakes to happen? That's just a question. Can it be done? Absolutely, by using nuclear explosives. We've already seen Kim Jong-un set off a 6.3 earthquake in North Korea with that hydrogen detonation last year in September 3rd of 2017. So we know you can cause one. Or I don't think this one was caused by man. I really think this was a warning by God.